Hi everyone, Michael here. On review, we have this Rat 85 reissue. It's the white logo reissue. The original, this is the dead copy of the original 1985 Rat that sort of took the world by storm in the 80s, you know. Apparently they've copied everything in this pedal. It is as good as you can get as the actual reissue. I've got an old Rat. It's not quite the first, it's not the white logo one. It's the one that came out around about 1990, 91, 92. And I've actually taken this home and compared them. And, you know, I can't really hear the difference, but this, it has got all the original circuit board layout inside. It's got the big CTS pots. Apparently it's got the crucial LM308 chip that's inside. Apparently that's very crucial to the original to the original Proco Rat. And it's also got a true bypass switch, which I'm not sure the non-reissues have. This is the true bypass version. This is the most expensive Rat you can get. And supposedly it's the best one. So what I've sort of done is I'm gonna flip through some settings, maybe three settings. We'll go for a blue setting, a sort of a rock setting, and a fuzzy metal kind of setting. The sound I've got at the moment, I'm going through a JVM Marshall 100 watt head on the clean channel. So that's the sound I've got. Now this is just a quick setting I put up just to give a little bit of a more of a blues setting. The good thing about these pedals is these, just because there's three knobs on here, they're quite versatile because they interact really well. Let's hear this blues sound. So let's click it in. This is quite a nice touch sensitive setting actually, because you can, it's very responsive to the what pickup you're using and the volume on your guitar. Nice little setting that. Let's go to a bit more of a rock setting. So I'm going to up the distortion part of it, and I'm going to down the filter. The filter is like a reverse EQ. This way, where I've got it at the moment, is more warmer and more bassy. And if I turn it this way, it gets a little bit more glassy. You can. There's the warm sort of. So I'm going to stick it around about there, and we get quite a nice warm rock sound. Again, you know, although we've got loads of gain, what I like about these Rats is you just turn down the volume on the guitar and you get nice and touch responsive. So let's go to, you know, we want to hear the full up distortion. Let's just whack this up. The volume has a lot to do with things. This is, if you, I sort of did a unity gain thing. That's the sound of the amp. So I'm trying to just give it a little bit of a boost with the volume. But as you turn the distortion up, you're going to get more compression. So to counteract that compression, to keep the attack at the front of the note, I'm just going to add a little bit more glass on it. So that's turning the filter this way. And you get a... Which, when you consider this is the sound I've got, they really do the job. There's a few rats you can buy. There's a whole plague of rats. You can get the regular version of this, which is the current version of this. They're all meant to be voiced slightly differently. You can get the dirty rat, which is apparently a real saturated high gain pedal with more distortion than you would get with the regular one, but I have tried it and it's slightly more compressed. You've got the Turbo Rat, which I really quite like, and I would consider trying that one as well as this one, because the Turbo Rat has got more, it sort of does more with the volume in terms of it's more of a boost type thing, more of an overdrive than a fuzz and a distortion. But this is the original remake of the original old 85 Proco pedal, which really did sort of set things alight. It was on loads of albums on the 80s. I have got a Rat and I do occasionally use it. It's a great pedal. It reacts differently with certain amps. It'll react differently with a Marshall to what it would react with a Fender. It's a real balancing act, but it is a real, you know, it's a great pedal to have on hand, because sometimes you just want that sound. So I'm really, you know, there's nothing bad I can say about this. It's a great distortion, fuzz, overdrive pedal. That's the great thing. It's all those things, just with these, the distortion, filter, and volume settings. It interacts so well. Really like it. It's a limited run of these, so if you can find one, grab it. This is the 85 white logo Proco Reissue Rat.